Funny, they always say to begin a speech with a joke. You know, it's funny though, I haven't been in a jokey mood of late. Our country is struggling. How do you suppose he would have reacted had that same government 1,000 miles away told him that 1/2 of his labor each year would be taken in the form of taxation? And how do you suppose he would have reacted had that government even dared to discuss the idea of gun regulation or confiscation? They give us. They gave us a revolution worth defending. The idea that you are self-governing, the idea that you are free men and women. Consider this for a moment. That revolution in all of our hearts, in their hearts, it unleashed a light, a lamp, if you will. They never envisioned it would grow this quickly, but it has because we have surrendered. Not simply in our actions, but in our speech. In our every mind, we have changed. We have to change it back. And it has to happen now. We don't have much time. One final way is to understand this sin we've committed. Your national debt right now is $17.3 trillion. Your unfunded liabilities, just the promises we've made to this living group of Americans, is closer to $200 trillion. It gets worse. I don't know if you've met my wife, but she's taught me a lot. Her name is Jill. We have 2 boys. And one of the things she taught me is something the government had to spend $335,000 to prove. Your government spent almost $400,000 to prove this point. I'm not making this up. Here was the final conclusion of their study. That marriages that were the happiest were the ones in which the wives were able to calm down more quickly during conflict.